I felt like I was dying. To think about losing my health care is just as frightening as being diagnosed with cancer. I don't understand why Marty Notstein wants to take away our insurance. It keeps me awake at night. What would we do? What would my children do? It's terrifying. If Marty Notstein would spend the day with me and have half the fear that I have, I think Marty Notstein should stop playing politics with my health care.
I'm Susan Wild, and I approve this message.